I saw something recently that really disheartened me. An advertisement for a movie adaptation of Sherlock Holmes. Now Sherlock Holmes and his partner, Dr. Watson, carry semi-automatic pistols, broom-handled Mausers. And instead of brain power, it's now all firepower. Instead of deductive reasoning, you know, like eliminating everything that's impossible and whatever remains is the truth. Well, they do have that now, but it's completely overshadowed by gunfire and explosions and half-naked women and boobs. Well, that part's okay, but still. I read a couple of Sherlock Holmes novels, and the fun is in the intellectual stimulation, trying to figure out the mystery before Holmes does, or at the very least, seeing, you know, reverse engineering, seeing how he unraveled the mystery. That was the entertainment part of it. Not nudity, sex, violence, gunfire, explosions. The quality is gone. The brain power is gone. Now it's all firepower. Sex, violence, explosions, total mindlessness. We have become a bunch of idiots. The games afoot have become bang, 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 bang.